is Melissa Deal. This is my horse, Eclipse. And 3 days ago, I decided that I wanted to see just how on the seat and leg this horse was, riding with no hands. And I do have my reins clipped to my pommel strap for safety so that he can't pull them away if something was to happen. I want to be safe, so that's really important if you try this. And I do have my handy trick whip with my clicker on it, which is also helpful, and my food bag. I will say this is the third time that I've done this with him, and I really wish I would have done it before and after. But I can only imagine how much the training you're about to see or the results you're about to see is going to help me when I go into the dressage arena to do half pass, shoulder in, that sort of thing. He's really much more on my leg and weight 8 than he's ever been before. And this is only day 3 using positive reinforcement. So we're just going to give you a little demo of what that looks like. And so we're going to say walk on. Oh, you don't want me to go behind the tree, I forget. Sorry about that, videographer. Good. So there was right turn, left turn, halt. Back. Back. Good boy. And I cannot wait to get this going without my hands at the trot and canter. I mean, I think it's going to be an amazing help, not only for dressage riders, but for anyone who's serious about having excellence in their riding. So, if you'd like to talk more about how to do this with your horse, or any other challenge that you're facing with your horse, feel free to contact me, Melissa Deal, Victory Land Dressage. Thanks for watching.